you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bed I never sent. Hey, what is up, guys? My name is The Server Engine, welcome to a brand new video, and today in this video, we start Madden Ultimate Team on Madden 15. I've wanted to do this, guys, for so long, and you guys have been commenting about it. You guys wanted to see me do it for so long, and I am very proud to finally bring it to you guys. I've been contemplating whether or not I wanted to do it, and I wanted to start new games as well, so this is a really good way to start off a new game on the console. And yeah, guys, but starting out the series, we're going to start off with a 10 All Madden Pack Bundle. And then after I open this bundle, I'm going to go ahead and show you my updated team with the new players in it. And our first player, first gold player, is a Brian Stork. We got Dennis Pitta as well. And Keenan Lewis, both Road to the Hall of Fame. So we get another Road to the Hall of Fame player. Road to the Playoffs is what I meant, not Road to the Hall of Fame. That's another series I have. Road to the Playoffs player is what I meant to say. But yeah, guys, I am so happy to finally have this on my channel. It's very fun. It's going to bring awesome new content and all this awesome cool stuff. Can I get some elites? No elites yet. We get a Nile Davis team of the week there, guys. But I'm very excited, guys. Honestly, I'm so excited. Right now, my team is... Oh, our first elite. Okay, Josh Gordon is our first elite. 87 overall wide receiver. It's his base card, by the way. There are his stats. You guys want to look at them real quick. But I'm actually very happy to bring this channel. Like I said, guys, it's going to bring a lot of new awesome content to my channel. And there's another elite, Calvin Pryor. And another elite, Devontae Adams. Okay, so you got three elites in this first pack, or in this third pack, I think. That was a very solid up. Well, there are his stats for you guys for Calvin Pryor. And let's go ahead and show you this guy's stats, Devontae Adams. There we go. But yeah, guys, like I said, I am so happy to be bringing this to my channel. We can maybe do, some series on the different game modes this thing can have, including Madden Ultimate Team like we have there. There we get another elite, like we are doing now. Like I said, but don't worry, guys. Madden Mobile is definitely gonna stay on my channel. I love that game. There are his stats, by the way, guys. But Madden Mobile, most definitely, is the base of my channel still. But I'm just glad to be able to bring new content to it as well, and staying in the same specific genre of Madden for the most part. If I want to upload any other games, probably that is not Madden related, or I guess sports related, we might go into delve into other games that are not sports, that are sports related, like NBA or something like that, maybe. But right now we're gonna sit with Madden related games, as in Madden 15, Madden 16 when it comes out, and Madden Mobile. But like I said, guys, I might be doing another channel at some points with other games, if you guys want to see that. So I'm very happy to be able to do that for you guys, and it's pretty awesome, to be honest. I love it so much. And there we go, guys. Get a pack full of golds and other random items. But I think we have three more packs, including this one, and then the bundle topper, which is a final edition player. So I mean, I'm very happy to be able to start off my. There we go. We get the DJ Humphreys draft card. Is this like a base card? How do these draft things work? I think they go into a set or something like that. Okay, first round pick, matches play with the correct team, collectible, and draft badges in the NFL draft set. Okay, so basically it's like a base card. You have to put this into a set. You get the matching team collectible, which is like Titans or whatever his team is. Then you have to put some NFL draft draft badges into that set as well. So getting those players is slightly different than getting them on Madden Mobile, but that's pretty cool. Like, the sets are a lot different, but it makes it a bit more interesting, I think. So I'm happy to see that. There's a lot more sets as well, so I'll go over that in a second. But I think I'm actually going to be heading over to my bundle topper after this. Here's a bundle. And I get John Coop, 95 overall fullback, so they're very solid pull, guys. I'm very happy to see my successes in this pack opening. You got so many elites. Too many to count, obviously. But yeah, guys. After I show you all his stats and everything, I'm gonna go ahead and show you my updated team. Right now, I'm a 73 overall, and let's see what we can get after we put all these new players in. But yeah, guys, I will see you all in just a second. Okay, guys, so now in this second part of this video, we're gonna go ahead and show off my team. As you guys can see, it has improved from a 73 overall to an 85 overall. I know I didn't go over all the players that I got, gold players. But I have some, obviously, a very brand new team.
I also opened four of those single packs. I didn't record it, obviously, because we had the bundle in there. But I also opened four of those All Madden packs. But yeah, guys, let's go ahead and get into this new team. And I'm very excited to show it off to you guys. So, heading the quarterback position, we have Cam Newton backed up by Sam Bradford. Cam Newton being the 84 overall road to the playoffs. You guys saw us get Theo Riddick. Actually, I don't think you did. That might have been one of the players that I got in a singular pack. But we also have Theo Riddick as our running back, backed up by L. Murray, LaMarcus Murray. I don't know what his first name. Let's see what his first name is. Lawrence Murray. Latavius Murray is our backup. You also have John Kuhn. You saw him backed up by Jeremy Lane or Javorski Lane. What am I saying? I'm trying to make up these names. I don't know what they are. Our receivers are Josh Gordon and Devontae Adams. And that Odell Beckham cover card is our slot receiver. So we have a pretty solid receiving core for the most part. Our offensive line is headed by Jared Valdir, Warmack, Brian Stork, Warford, and G. Cherilis. And then obviously our tight end is the very solid and famous and greatest tight end who ever lived. Not really. Greg Olsen, he's a very solid player though. You guys know that I loved him on my Madden Mobile series, so definitely got to bring him in on my Mutt series. But yeah, guys, moving over to the defense now. Our front four is, or front three, I guess, is G. Dorsey, Johnson, and Kendall Langford. Kendall Langford being the Ram, that's why I know his name. We also have another right end we have is Jordan over here. So I guess it might be front four. It just kind of depends what our formation is. Excuse my dogs if you guys hear them barking. I also have my safety. Well, my linebackers are Hodges, Borland, and McPhee. My two safeties, Calvin Pryor and Eric Reed. And then we have our cornerbacks. First cornerback is Keenan Lewis. Number two is Brock over here. And then our third cornerback for like dime or nickel is Buchanan. And then moving on to the special teams, guys, we have Locke as our punter. Definitely need to improve that. We have the Sebastian Janikowski, most feared edition. Definitely need to improve that as well. But then our kickoff guy is Janikowski. I think this might be like third string tournament. I don't really know what this means. I don't really know what that means either. Oh, that's long snapper, though. Again, guys, excuse my dogs barking. I apologize for that. If you guys hear it, I don't know if you do or not. So I'm doing my best to sound that out for you all. But then my punt returner and kick returner, Percy Harvin, very solid. Percy Harvin obviously being a very good returner. But yeah, guys, that is it for this video. If you guys really enjoyed watching this video, please hit that like button. New series on the channel, and it's definitely a very big revolutionary series, if you will. But yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Let's shoot for 75 likes like we always do. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And I'm over and out, guys, and I'll talk to you all later. See ya. Check this out.